Okay, Joe Plum Crazy Restorations, doing an off-site here on a 1976 Chevy Corvette, body and paint. Basically, we just want to do a respray on the car. There are some waves in the front bumper cover. There's buildup between the nose and the bumper here, so we want to pull that off and take care of all the edges. Body's pretty good on the car, just a few chips around in the and the current paint. You can see that with the sun shining, but we would have to pull off the door locks, some emblems, a few emblems, and the steering column as well with the wheel to be repainted. Once the paint job is done, of course, we'll do our reassembly, but there's a few rivets in the roof here that need to be drilled out. He has a new rear bumper for the car. The gas cap is a painted piece. The missing grommet for the luggage rack he has. The mirrors are painted. See in the box right there. Okay, and the emblems will need to go back on after the car is painted. Pretty straightforward. No major body damage. Just sand it down and do the paint work. So.